Okay, time to do my second playthrough ever of Journey. And and let's start over. Okay, time to do my second playthrough ever of Journey. I did my last playthrough about a couple weeks ago, and that was my first time ever playing, and I'd never watched anyone play, and I got all the way through in one sitting, which I didn't even know how to do because I didn't know how long the game was. But I played through again, and one thing I read a bit about the game between. See, is this the intro or is this so one thing I learned is that you can apparently run into other players as you're going through the game. And I didn't run into anyone last time. So let's see if anything different happens this time. I also learned a little bit more about learned a little bit more about the people who made the game. They made a game called Flower, and anyway, I'd heard of those games, and I've been wanting to play those too. But maybe I will sometime. But I can kind of see where they're coming from now, making this game, because I had heard a little bit about those other games and how they're nice games. Anyway, I still never actually figured out what these symbols are about. I mean, my guess is that each one represents a different person who played the game. Because there's these symbols everywhere in the game. Maybe I'll read about that next. I play a third time, which I imagine I will. I really hope I run into someone this time. It is Sunday night, so who really knows? Such a pretty game. And it really is, it's just about a journey. And I thought back on it and I was like, about like how many things I did that night, like without really thinking about. It was all so seamless. I didn't even until afterwards think about all the stuff I've been through. Like, even though they like literally give you reminders, walk through the desert and then walk through a lot of things. I wonder if anything will be I'm gonna try to make different choices this time if I have different choices. See if I can remember how this all works. Oh yeah, and I heard that the longer your scarf gets, the farther you can fly, which I kind of suspected, but I don't know if I was tired or what. I didn't really wasn't really quite I wasn't really quite sure if that was going on, but it did seem like that's what's going on. Look around here. Still kind of want to just try running off into the dunes. I imagine the wind will stop me like it did in some other places, but maybe another time. Maybe another time. So, I don't know. I wonder if I'm gonna like talk as much in this playthrough because I already do have some idea of what's gonna happen. I don't know, I might just not talk much this time. You want to hear me talk a lot? Watch my first playthrough. I was getting a lot of my thoughts that time. So, I mean, I did come at this area from kind of a different angle last time. Wonder if I can. I feel like I didn't completely explore this area the last time I came. What happens if I go around this way? Special. Much faster that I do wonder how much faster I'll be able to play this time since I already played through once, although I do feel like I kind of forgot some stuff. Alright, so what's the deal here? Did a flip. Did I just do a flip? Never did that the whole last time I played that I can remember. Maybe I can try and understand more of was on this time knowing the context of the last game. I mean the last game I played. I mean this is a city, right? That like fell apart because people tried to capture the cloths and use them for their machines, I guess. I heard that when you get attacked by those monsters, something does happen. I guess maybe your scarf gets shorter? Getting shorter. I'm not sure if there's even really a way to avoid them, but I'm gonna try to avoid them as much as I can this time, I suppose. Monsters. Oh, right, for seeing it, it makes them get up faster, I think. Hello, Flappy guys, Flappy friends. And I hope I run into a real person this time. I can do that in this version of the game. Right? We should check. Nice of these guys to fuck keep following me. So those monsters in the game were eating my scarf because they're like huge monsters. They'd steal the flight powers. Why would you steal the flight powers when you can just work with them? Be the pioneer. So now I know this. Apparently, actually, each time I see one of these mysterious creatures, I'm seeing a different one. Okay, so the volcano actually created all of the. Created everything? Maybe? Fireplace, or is that? Oh, that's the. No. Obviously, that's just one of those cloth things that sticks up out of the ground, right? And the people and the cloth beings were friends. Those creatures hit my scarf, it lights up more of it, and then I can fly from there. That's probably what's going on. That was a pain. So I remember this part. Oh, that's new. Yeah, I think I found a person. Sorry, I was talking there. What the heck? He just like came out of that thing? I'm so confused. It came out of that thing, I swear, right? I didn't just imagine that. Oh. Anyway, come back here, person. I wonder if they're a new player. They've been playing for a while. Maybe they're gonna show me something I haven't seen before. I don't think I've been over here. Okay, that's pretty cool. They're like showing me stuff that I haven't done before. That's super cool. I was not sure if you meet someone, where did that person come from? It's a real person, right? It's gotta be. Well, they seem to be friendly because they're like showing me around. I don't. Oh, did you just sing once and the whole thing opens? Where'd they go? Camera issues. Okay, I'm coming. Sorry, dude. Sorry, I'm this. Made it. Yeah, I did not notice these things before because I guess I wasn't spending enough time searching. I wonder why they're helping me though. Like, is it helping them or is this just this, like a cool person? Wait, where'd they go? What, yeah?
Just show you something and they just leave.
I don't know that for sure. Might just be like.
That's the point of this game. You just show up and show for a while and
How do you know?
This whole game is like you're doing your life, you're working your life, you're writing something.
Like, did that person get anything out of that, or were they just being
No, they
nice?
just like showing me something.
Don't they have to get to the next level just like me? Right? Oh, right,
Why
they can
can't you
like.
just walk around?
I have to get to another next. Actually, I guess I can go to save in the middle of the level. Since people are just joining in the middle of the game just to walk around and see if people show up, I guess.
It's like
Hey, yeah. It's like what is it? Okay, I haven't really played Zelda actually. Now all the streamers are like, what? Well, I mean, people watching the stream like, what? And I haven't played Zelda. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. But, I mean, isn't it possible that I'll find somebody who's trying to get through the game with me?
Yeah.
So I don't know for sure that they just took off, but I know that they did. Hey, people listening to the stream. I guess my wife has been reading about this game. I've never played something like this before. So it's all new to me. Apparently, what was happening? Apparently, yeah, because you can load in the middle of the game and just walk around. And yeah, she's right. Even last stream I was talking about, it's kind of like a screensaver if you load in the middle of the game. So people must just leave it running. It's pretty cool. Yeah, you leave it running and then see if someone shows up, and if they do, you can help them. I like it. Actually, might leave it running for a while tomorrow or something, see if someone shows up looking for help. That is an interesting idea. I probably missed some other stuff though. I wonder if I should get it. I just want to finish the game. I wonder if that guy could tell which ones I haven't got yet. Because I got one, I'm hitting one over in the other direction last game. But this game, I kind of do just want to finish the journey, so to speak. Let's see if I run into anyone else. Yeah, there's little puffs floating above the streamy puffs that are sticking up out of the ground. And that is me on. Is that me on my journey? Is that what I just walked on? Well, anyway, I remember last game figuring out they clearly ended up using. Okay, yeah, it's pretty clear now. They're using their puffs as an energy source. I'm like enslaving. I feel like I wasn't paying 100% attention the last time I played. Let's see what I can get out of this time. Like, I clearly saw one of the generators last game. I wonder what I should have got from that last level, because the first one was just the ruins in the sand, and then that's, what, more ruins in the sand, I guess, and damp waterfalls. Oh, I wish I thought more about those sand waterfalls. I think I'm playing too quickly, actually. I'm going to try to think about how this whole thing is laid out. Yeah, I can clearly see that it getting used up on my start as I glide. Yeah, and see, these aren't just cages, they're machines that beat the cloths and use them as an energy source. In the end, I see a whole being made out of these Physics in this game, like I this game definitely does, it just doesn't have bugs. Like, you never see things interacting with each other in ways that they shouldn't, like things going through each other. Like, I don't know, I was kind of thinking, because that guy just flew through the ground, but he was supposed to do that, and you could see the sand react to it and stuff. What if there's something like, if I don't follow this thing? Clearly these things are like, hey, you saved my other friends. It's funny, I'm not even sure if I noticed that there was like a head here the first time I played, but now it's, well, not that I've seen one of these living creatures. Oh, it's definitely in the brain. These guys want me to see that. There's a shooting star. Does that mean someone just finished the game? The beginning, but I see someone show up. Or something. There's another one, another shooting star. What was happening last time? Oh, whoa, that one just, that is people showing up in my game, isn't it? Did I just see that? Nearby. I feel like that one landed nearby. Person to help me. Can they come help me on another level, or are they just staying on that one level? I think people would go by there. They just. It's not possible to keep meet other people on your first character. Here we go. Here's the power station. find the land of the desert. It's always desert. He's like bending the bars and he's pushing some. Is that? That's one of the, that's the head of one of those monsters. These are monster heads. Generating electricity, I guess. I'm making a sandstorm. Buds. Is there a way to like that one? I can't really figure out what happened last time. You can get four people here. Four stones. like a lot of generators or something. Oh, good. They are released. I think the last time I played this, I was so overwhelmed just by everything that's going on. I didn't really somehow miss what was going on. Man, this is such a pretty game. Like symbionts, I energize them, and they energize me. Pretty interesting. Yeah, every time I go near them, scarf lights up. This is definitely a chapter I'm going to want to play more than one. Oh boy. So I was thinking, and I think I kind of read this in an article. I think they said there might, maybe, like, if you had two people, like, one person could distract the monster and the other could get through or something. not thinking even worse than it happens. Oh no, this is where the thoughts all began to disappear, and ooh, and people are fighting over them. Okay, I understand so much more this second playthrough. I thought these were like plants, and I didn't even realize what was going on with that. And that's where they turn into like, turn the bots into like robots to do their work for them. Entity was like a little bit hesitant about this next section. I was really excited when I read the clots, but then it's sad that I have to go here. These are all like cages, which I'm sure used to be kept for. These cages all seem to be for holding those cloths. Again, this part seems very underwater. It's not really underwater. Look like the a bit like the little black cloth monsters. Oh no, he ate him, didn't he? He totally ate him. He saw me that time. Oh, he saw me. Run away. No, he saw me too. Keep going, keep going. Maybe I can escape them. Go, go, go. Ah. Oh, I made it without anyone getting me that time. Oh, that's gross. Funny, yeah, the last time I didn't even realize what was happening when they attacked me, but I think they make my cloth shorter. It's only red, actually. I should pay more attention to what's actually going on. What you gonna? Can you tell me now? So why did everybody die? The robots turned on everyone, or what? I'm not sure if they make that clear. It's like Sam's. These are all the spirits of my ancestors. These lights make everything. They're like souls. Alright, I remember this part. This part was fun. Find a longer scarf and make this part a lot easier. What am I doing here anyway? I'm like lifting up the spirits or something to help me. It's like the spirits of my ancestors are guiding me. Ooh, where's that guy? One of the beings that is captured and turned into a robot. That one has two people on it. Did it have two people in the last time? Because it definitely were actually two people on that level this time. Interesting. symbols are like snowflakes, you know? Every one is, I bet you every single one of them is different. Souls, or the souls of the plants and the flying carpets, which are their own beings. These are like the graves, right, of people who died. So those really are like people, right? I guess they represent people. This triangle stone anyway. What is that? Signify itself. So I have to go to the next one. Story. That's really cool. Oh, creatures, being sad again. Then, this time the people decided to work with the blankets and rebuild their, rekindle a new friendship. Dangerous creature escapes. Long way to go. These were all little murals I saw stuck together. It's like this person's like, yeah, now you saw what you did. Now you have to, like, hang by climbing the mountain. Back to the source. But you abuse the power, now you must return to the source of your power, of all life. Something. Yeah, video games are weird sometimes. Like, you know, fantasy world with spirits and things, but I'm also in real life sitting here. Video games are weird. Whoa, I think it's falling on the ground. What happened? The fires? Wow, that's interesting. Wait, is that something that fell? There's something that fell. Anyway, what's this about? Like, people didn't cause the mountain to have snow, right? So why are all my friends freezing? Yeah, Yes, I guess, nature can be cruel to nature as well as man to nature. Oh, but right, this place is like prowled by the robotic creature. Oh, yeah, there's one. Of course, it's all the people's fault. Oh, no. Not notice any of this loss on the plane. Once it get like, I'm gonna see like snow and then it's nice again when you get to the top. I'm gonna start this freezing. See, it does pay to, wake these guys up because they pick up my scarf too. I think it's an egg. Then it freezes off even when I'm there. you're scared of cats. Do these things keep falling from the sky anyway? just saw a bolt in the sky. What are you doing? Sound kind of like what you'd expect a robot male to sound like. Is he gonna stop watching, or are we just gonna have to make a break for it? Just go. Almost there. Can you stop watching for like 2 seconds? Gonna make it unless there's some kind of last minute jump scare. Uh oh, we're going the right way. Am I jumping? What's that? It's like trying to get over this car. So even though the people died, the spirit carpets are still being left over. numbers of the machines. My task is to fix all the problems that humanity left behind before I turn to the source. See if I can not fall off this time. Stand behind this, it doesn't harm me. I'm sure. Shorter, isn't it? Clearly these robots don't want me to reach the mountain and something. First off, my scarf, now everything else is freezing. And then they're like, see what happens. Some help here, dudes. see. Are these, coming out of the volcano? Yeah, they are. It's curious if they're coming out of the volcano. Well, I only ran into one person, but that was so interesting. Yeah, that's the
Dylan?
Yeah. Watch this cutscene now, it's cool. You see how everything's going through backwards. I wonder if that's a real person. I'm definitely gonna have to tomorrow if I'm not. I'm just hanging out doing chores at home, leave one of the levels open and see if anyone walks by or something. I think I need to read more about this game again. one of those freezing carpets. Did I save anything? I guess that's why they were all flying up that way. They were trying to get out of the cold. Wait, there went some people. I'm gonna run through a few levels real quick here and just see if I've seen any. Here we go. Wait a bit. That's cool. Well, that's enough of that for now. It's fun though. stop.